Hello everyone, this is Kevin with Ballen Brands, and today I'm going to show you how to create a new ad in Google AdWords. I'll show you the steps involved and offer a few tips on creating good ad copy. This video assumes that you've already created a campaign, decided on keywords, created an ad group, and built a landing page for your ad to point to. I'll briefly discuss ad groups, but the main focus of this video is on the ad itself. We'll begin from the overview page of the AdWords account. I'm using an AdWords Manager account, so what you see here may look slightly different than what you see in your account, but the general steps should be the same. First, we'll click the Campaigns tab in the side menu, locate the relevant campaign, and click on it. You should now see a list of all the ad groups in this particular campaign. Next, we want to decide which ad group to place our ad in. Here's a tip for real estate professionals. Each one of your ad groups should focus on a single geographic region and property type. For example, if you want to target the cities of Las Vegas and Henderson, and both homes for sale and condos for sale, you should have a total of 4 ad groups. Homes for sale in Las Vegas, homes for sale in Henderson, condos for sale in Las Vegas, and condos for sale in Henderson. If you want to target specific property features such as 3-bedroom homes, single-story homes, or homes with a pool, each of those should be a separate ad group with related keywords. This video won't show you how to create a new ad group, but if you decide to do so and this new ad group targets a geographic area that you haven't targeted before, be sure to update your campaign settings to add that new location as a target area. Once you've decided which ad group is best for your ad, click on its name, click the Ads and Extensions tab in the side menu, then click the plus sign to create a new ad. The ad setup is comprised of 5 pieces of information: the landing page URL, the first headline of your ad, which allows up to 30 characters, the second headline of your ad, which also allows up to 30 characters, the display path, which is a user-friendly version of your landing page URL, and the ad description, which allows up to 80 characters. Once you've entered this information, click Save New Ad. Now here's a few tips on how to create good ad copy. Number 1, do a Google search for some of the keywords that your ad will target to see what kind of ads your competitors are placing. Number 2, make sure that your ad copy is clear and direct. The number of characters allowed in the ad is limited, so keep it simple, but make sure you describe the benefits that a potential customer can expect when they click your ad. And don't be afraid to show some personality in your ad if it's relevant to your target audience. Number 3, use a call to action, but don't use something generic like click here. Instead, use action words that encourage people to take action right away, such as shop now or find a home today. Number 4, always create at least 2 different versions of your ad. After the ads have had some exposure, compare their click-through and conversion rates to get a better idea of which ad copy performs the best and make adjustments from there. For more great videos and tutorials, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, give this video a thumbs up if you liked what you saw, and we'll see you next time.